My name is Justin Hart, and it's my wife, Heather. I am an active duty member in the United States Air Force. I heard about VA rep when I was getting my teeth cleaned. The technician had gotten an email from her first sergeant and was talking about it because I mentioned that we were looking into buying a house. And so she forwarded me the email, and we went and decided to go to the summit.
It was the VA Housing Summit in Phoenix, and mainly it was just a lot of different people providing information about what's available for veterans as far as the whole house buying process. Realtors, and there was a down payment assistance program that was mentioned. Just a lot of good information about how the whole process works.
Okay. Phoenix chapter for VA rep has been very, very active this year. We started out our year with our Veterans Housing Summit. It was held at the Phoenix downtown Sheraton. We had nearly 100 troops at that event, and about 70 of them got on the spot their certificates of eligibility. It was really, really exciting.
And what it does is it allows an opportunity for the military and veteran community to be invited in to have professionals speaking on behalf of the VA loan, housing counseling, and credit counseling. And we also bring in professionals within our community that are experts when working with the military and veteran community. And it allows them to just get started. A lot of times folks don't even know where to start the process. And what a housing summit does is it allows that first step to be taken.
Yeah, before we went to the summit, the military doesn't really promote the VA loan or its all of its benefits. They tell you that it's there and that you can utilize it, but they don't really tell you too much how to go about it or go into full details on what some of your benefits are. Our home buying experience was actually really painless. It was really surprised on how painless it was. We put our offer in. We saw that we were the first people to see the house. We put our offer in, it got accepted, and from there it was just a matter of getting the house inspected and the loan docs approved. Homeownership to me is a solid investment. I really got tired of paying someone else's mortgage. We were looking at it, and for the same price of our rent, we can get a house twice as big that whatever we pay for is ours. You know, it's paying off our mortgage. And when it does come time to move, because we're military, it's gonna happen, that's money that we have put into the house that we can get back.
Home ownership to me now means that we finally have a place that's ours. With moving around a lot, there's always feeling like you're setting up in somebody else's space, but to be able to, we painted each of the kids' bedrooms a different color, and I remember getting all teary-eyed while we were doing it, thinking, you know, someday my daughter's gonna take the fairies down and she'll put posters up, but either way, this is her room. It's her place to grow in. It's hers to make what she wants of it and for us to have memories here.
Our proactive stance, providing financial literacy, education, and advocating home ownership, may not end the epidemic of homelessness among the veteran community, but can prevent it from happening in the future. One veteran at a time.